recommend that I stay indoors. Because the air outside will make our souls divided at an alarming rate. Soon our shells simply can't hold all our insides in, and that's when we explode. And it won't be a pretty sight.